see here in this problem, here a circuit is given here. So find the overall impedance for the given circuit. So here for resistor 4 ohms impedance given, and for inductor J6 ohms, for resistor 4 ohms, and for capacitor minus J3 ohms is given here. So here 4 ohms is parallel with these two components. This impedance is equal to here 4 ohms is parallel to sum of the these two impedances, that is J6 plus 4. And this overall in series with capacitor impedance, that is minus J3 ohms. So this is equal to ZAB. This is the overall impedance. So it becomes 4 into J6 plus 4 divided by 4 plus J6 plus 4 minus of J3 ohms. So that's equal to 24J plus 16 divided by, so 4 plus 4, 8, that is J6 plus 8 minus J3. So by using calculator, we will get this 2.72 minus J into 2.04 ohms. So this is the overall impedance for the given circuit, and this is the process for getting the impedance. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe, like, share. Thanks.